Hey everyone, my name is Bernie Bloom. I'm the founder and CEO of Xandeum, a novel blockchain, and we are going to have our big grand launch event on July 30th, so just 10 days from now. And that's going to be a big, big opportunity for you. And that it's going to be three videos. This is the first one of a little sequence of three videos. This one's about the opportunity, and the opportunity is twofold. Opportunity part one is how early you can actually get in, and opportunity part two is what we're actually trying to accomplish here, right? So with the how early you can get in, we haven't even launched our token, right? So people can purchase nodes to run a validator node, and you can too, and so many others already have. We've already sold 2,806 licenses to run validator nodes. We've raised $1.9 million through that, all from our community, right? Not from venture capitals or from investors or anything, just from you. So this is a really, really decentralized community-owned movement, and thanks for that great community here. And, you know, that's the first part of the opportunity. The second part is, what are we trying to achieve here? So this is not your typical crypto project that, you know, has no substance or anything, right? This is like, we are building a storage layer for smart contracts. And that is so, so important to solve an important problem that humanity faces. We want to become more and more self-determined. And you see that in all of history. So in order to be more self-determined and not being dependent on these centralized organizations that we have now in Web 2, the Googles and the Facebooks of this world, we need some real technology that enables Web 3, right? That enables a decentralized way of running code that we have now in Web 2 in the centralized manner. We want to run that decentralized, and we already have the decentralized code, you know, pioneered by Ethereum and by other L1 and L2 smart contract chains. They are great at running code in a decentralized way, but they are terrible at having a scalable storage layer. You can store data on these chains that are out there today, but if it's a few kilobyte, but if you have a gigabyte or a terabyte or, you know, many terabytes, it's literally going to cost you millions or even billions of dollars. And that's because the storage layer of these chains is all on chain. It's on their own, you know, set of validators, and each and every validator would have to store your data. And that obviously makes it super, super expensive. So what we need is delegating that storage to specialized nodes that are called storage provider nodes, and that can run on cheap consumer hardware. And that is being supervised by the validator nodes. We send them challenges, cryptographic challenges. They respond us back. It's going to be a zero knowledge proof. We are logging that those zero knowledge proofs on the blockchain. That's why we're using a high performance blockchain as the basis for it, borrowing from Solana's technology here. And that is a big, big, big transformation. And more about that transformation in video number two. So we are building something real that's going to have a profound impact, not only on technology, but on society in general, because we're accelerating society's and humanity's transition to a decentralized mode of operation. So that's super exciting. And I'm, you know, super happy to be working on this. And if I, you know, could choose any project to be working on, it would be this. All right. So on July 30th, there's going to be the launch. The ICO, the initial coin offering, is out in November. And we're preparing for that right now. There are a few offshore entities that will emit the tokens, and the Xandeum Foundation and all these type of things. We're setting all that up, and we're going to have that ICO in November. So we're still months and months out until the ICO happens, but you can already be part of this movement. And where else do you have that? And where else do you have founders with all their names out there that are all on our Discord, right? So if you join our Discord, and I encourage you to do that. If you go to Xandeum.com, you have that little Discord icon here where you can join our Discord and chat with us, chat with the team, and we're all there. And you find our light paper here. You can read about, you know, what you're actually buying with that node license, how the tokenomics work, and all these type of things. And also, we have the technical white paper here. Feel free to check that out also. It's going to be on the website, and you find everything about the technology and the underlying technology here. And, you know, if you know a thing or two about how blockchains work internally, then definitely give us some feedback on that. It's out there for public feedback. So the other two videos are coming. So if you don't want to miss them, please don't forget to subscribe to this channel and also give me that like button. It's so important for the YouTube algorithm, and I really appreciate it. So this is the opportunity. And I want to say something about the team also. So we're all out there with our names, and you find it on the Xandeum website. A few words about myself. So I had a career at IBM for 7 years, IBM Germany. I used to live, was born and raised in Germany, so I'm German turned American. And IBM Germany for 7 years. Then I went to Vodafone, which is one of the largest mobile carriers in the world. So they are probably number one in Europe, Middle East, and Africa. I was in middle management there for many, many years, then started my own software company, delivering software to the telecoms carriers, right? So that was exciting. And then I moved to the US, started Ansel here, a private cloud company, and now Xandeum with that blockchain thing, which is really, really exciting. I'm running this basically together with Brad Cool. You find him on the website. The two of us are kind of the management team, and we have a lot of other people in there that I know from Ansel, and I brought them over, and we have a fantastic development team with the lead developers, Abi and Kaveen. They are doing a great, great job, and we've made so much progress the last few months, and you find that all on our website, on the blog post, and on the news, and things like that. We've already started our DAO and all these type of things. So tons of progress there. And the next step is the grand launch on July 30th. So don't miss the next two videos about the transformation itself, what we're doing, and then in the third video, the full ownership experience. So how it works and how you can participate, how you can get your node. And in the third video on Saturday, I will also reveal the launch offer. And the launch offer is going to be huge, right? It's going to blow your pants off. So don't miss that third video. Thanks for watching this one, and see you guys tomorrow. Bye.